2018 Lexus RX 350. The 2018 Lexus RX 350 ranks in the top quarter among luxury midsize SUVs because it offers an attractive and spacious interior, good power, and impressive standard features, but some competitors can say the same thing. Is the Lexus RX 350 a good SUV? The 2018 Lexus RX 350 is a good two-row midsize luxury SUV. With a 295 horsepower 3.5-liter V6 that runs on regular gasoline, the RX 350 has no problem getting up to highway and passing speeds. It also gets above-average fuel economy for the class and has a strong reputation for reliability. Sold in just two trims, RX and F Sport, the RX 350 comes with an extensive list of standard features that complement its roomy and comfortable interior. Those features include a 9-speaker sound system, power-adjustable front seats, automatic dual-zone climate control, satellite radio with real-time traffic information, and an infotainment system with an 8-inch display. A new standard feature for 2018 is the Lexus safety system, which includes forward collision warning, automatic emergency braking, pedestrian detection, adaptive cruise control, lane departure alert, and lane keep assist. These features work together to alert you to potential collisions and apply the brakes when you don't respond. They also help you maintain a safe distance between you and the car in front of you when cruise control is activated, and keep you from drifting out of your lane. The RX 350 not only has all of those tech and safety features, but it's also a good value. It's the 2018 best luxury two-row SUV for the money because it has the best combination of quality and value in the class. Should I buy the RX 350? The RX 350 is a midsize luxury SUV that's popular, in part, because of its $43,120 starting price. For the money, you get a lot of features: a rear-view camera, an infotainment system with a large, 8-inch display, and a 9-speaker sound system are all standard, as is the Lexus safety system. The Lexus RX 350 is a good SUV, but there are other SUVs in the class that cost about the same or less. These competitors also offer much more cargo room and passenger space, without sacrificing many features. If you need more space, you should look to the Acura MDX. Its base model costs about $900 more than the base RX 350, and it comes with many of the same standard features, such as a rear-view camera and Acura's suite of active safety features, which are similar to those in the RX 350. However, the Acura comes with a third row, just don't expect to put adults back there for long trips. Drop the seats, and it provides much more cargo space, 34.6 more cubic feet than the MDX. If you're hoping for a better infotainment system, however, you'll be disappointed. If a two-row suits you and you're on a tighter budget, the two-row Lincoln MKX is about $5,000 cheaper than the RX 350 and offers a couple other advantages. The MKX's standard V6 engine is a tad more powerful, 8 horsepower, and its available turbocharged V6 generates 335 horsepower. You'll also get more cargo space in the MKX, almost 20 cubic feet more than the RX 350 behind the second row. However, its fuel efficiency can't match the RX 350's, nor can its towing rating, 2,000 pounds for the Lincoln, 3,500 for the Lexus. If you are looking to go green, the RX 350 is available as the Lexus RX Hybrid, which gets superior fuel economy and comes with similar features. Thank you.